Stretched out for Pageau. Parisi driving. Holmstrom has it. Holmstrom to the backhand. Got clipped. And he's down.
Oh, that's a, that got a knee.
They're going to call a slash on somebody here, but Holmstrom is down on the ice.
Yeah, it looked like a knee came out on him. Take another look. He went on his backhand. And definitely he's in some pain. A lot of times, like I've said many times, that initial whack can leave you with a lot of pain, and then it subsides after a little bit.
The penalties against Verhaeghe for slashing, there was no penalty called on the collision that has Holmstrom being helped off the ice right now, though.
Yeah, that's. We'll take a little look.
One out of number 23, minor penalty for slashing.
If I'm at Islanders, I might want them to review that just a little bit, just to see if that's a major penalty.
Lane Lambert is hot right now.
Watch to see if the leg comes out on this play. There's the slash. But look at the knee come right out there, turning right in. That's where the penalty is, or that's where the pain is.
You know what? The linesman is now talking to the referees.
Yeah, that's Bennett that gets him turned sideways, and they go knee to knee. Look at this. His knee's out, gets him knee to knee. So
I'll tell you what could happen here. The linesman could come in and say, this is what I saw. They could call a major penalty and then have the opportunity to review it.
Yeah, exactly right.
Now the other linesman has joined the conversation to try and get everybody's opinion on what transpired. You see a guy down in pain like that. Obviously, the referees didn't see what occurred, and they're seeing if somebody got a better look at it.
Yeah, and I mean, the slash was there by Verhaeghe, but it's the knee that sticks out, that comes out.
They're not calling anything.
No. The referee calling over Anders Lee. But
Anders Lee getting the explanation from Justin St. Pierre, and then Lane Lambert wants his own explanation. He won't get one.